What's good, y'all? This is Bossy, and here today we are here with another banger reaction video here today. And the title of this video is called 52QX Freeman Light Work Freestyle, bruh. Hey, first of all, I just want to go ahead and say I'm sorry. Now you guys hear me out, bro. Look, bro. You guys do not go ahead and kill me in the comment section, bro. Unfortunately, bro, the reason why I haven't posted a video in the whole week was literally because for, you know, real life reasons, bro, I had to go ahead and travel back to my hometown, bro. If you guys don't know where I'm from, bro, I am from the city itself, bro. Yes, sir. Your boy is from New York City. So, you know what I'm saying? The Bronx specifically. So, I had to go ahead and travel back over there, bro, just to solve some, like, personal family business or whatnot. I trust me, bro. I did not want to go over there, bro. You know what I'm saying? I did not want to go ahead and stop the grind. But it was really, really urgent in the point, bro. So, for this whole week, I had to literally go ahead and, you know, do some things over there. And I just came back literally like a couple of hours ago, bro. And so, you know, here we are. But the grind don't stop, bro. So, without further ado, I don't got nothing much to say, bro. Let's get right on to the video. But first, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and don't forget to turn on post notifications so you get a notification of when I post my next video. So without further ado, let's get right into it, bro. Also, don't forget to hit that like button for the algorithm as well, so more people can see lit reaction videos like this. And also, let me know down below in the comment section what videos you guys want me to react to next, bro. I'm so sorry, bro. I promise y'all, bro. Next time, I'll let y'all boys know up, like, before I take the break that I'm gonna be, you know, I'm gonna take a long break. Like what happened just now, bro. You know what I mean? Let's get it! Okay, I see this video is kind of long, but 6 minutes for a song, bro? Isn't that a little bit too long, bro? Famous. Okay. All right, let's hear this, bro. Free. Wait, let me make sure the subtitles is on, bro. I'm like 100%. Let me see. Okay, fresh generated. Okay, I don't. Alright, whatever. Alright, come on, let's get it. Let's hear this, bro. Ooh, I kinda like this beat. That's what it's tough. I'm not gonna lie. Just wanted to go ahead and say that little disclaimer. By the way, do you guys go ahead? W sweater, bro. Be honest with me, bro. I'm gonna go ahead and do a whole 360. Well, I can't do a 360 because this room is kinda small. But W sweater, bro? I don't know. So I prohibit sports for like $40, bro. And I don't know. I copy. Does this water? Let me know in the comments, bro. I thought it looked kind of cool. Let's get it. Het was 7 tegen 7, iedereen keek toe als een brood gaat. Bij een ploeg zit 10 tegen 1 bij die eerste team. Waren jullie niet daar? Oké. Viel op de grond, hij dacht wat de fuck ben ik er geweest. Okay, L subtitles, bro. Why is the subtitles keep on disappearing, bro? This is gonna have to be one of these reactions to where you guys gotta tell me the context of what the hell this dude is rapping about, bro. So let me know down below in the comment section what this dude is saying, bro. Because the L subtitles, bro, the subtitles is low-key not doing his job right now. So, you know what I mean? For some reason, I don't know what the hell that was, but my camera just froze mid-reaction for some fucking reason. I don't know what just happened. So let's get it. Hem kan ik niet eens serieus nemen. Wie de fuck heb je gedroogd voor die chat? Oh bro, gaat je hart op stop. We doen dit shit niet voor de spot. Vraag het chefje, moet er geen naar z'n poep. Hij viel op de grond, hashtag gestroogd. I don't understand what you're saying. But I'm gonna assume that part of the song, bro, he literally just talk about a splash in someone's melon, if you know what that means, but shoot his medulla. If you know, you know, but. But what is this subtitle? This little girl constant to keep silent, it is Cedric. I might have to go to Genius. But I like this beat though, like this is calm, bro. I haven't listened to this type of drill in a minute, bro. Pass the mic to the third dude, bro. Pass it to the homie on the left, bro. Yo, yo! I'm just gonna sit here and act like I understand what they're saying. Sees per datum naar Peter R. Jammer genoeg in die nick niet R. Sees per datum naar Peter R. Jammer genoeg in die nick niet R. And also, but what are they recording that, bro? Are these dudes in a warehouse or something, bro? Like, I just realized, like, what is this? What is this? What is this recording spot, bro? Are they in, like, in a storage room or something, bro? Like, what the fuck is happening? I never seen anything like this in any type of, like, the terrain, though. Like, I've never seen this in any type of music video, bro. And I see there's some bricks on the side, so clearly they're, like, next to a building of some kind, bro. That looks like a garage door. Jullie waren trots, mijn moeder zichzelf. Je zei ik ben niet involved, daar was op een glide en spook en spin. Lol, I can never be like them. Daar je wees even eerlijk, hoeveel mannen ben je aan het disseniek? Jij hebt niemand geschikt. Die lenen schrikken toe, like what a shame. Jammer genoeg niet op Nederland 1, geen stress te volgen, dan gaan naar zijn grave. Kijk me niet aan als ik loom niet breek. Ik ben niet aan als ik loom niet trots. I don't know what to do saying, but he sound like he's spazzing, so I'm just gonna go along with it, bro. Zet kun stappen, maar broek heb op. Die knife fight moest even doorgaan. Al mijn life hier was te gaan. Shank fight in kopie straat. Hoe kom ik met F door wat er niet geswinkt? Kom ik met F door wat er... By the way, on a random note though, I know this has nothing to do with the reaction. I'm pretty sure like a couple of reactions ago, I was reacting to like, what was it called? It was like UK, I think it was like UK Drills, best get backs or something like that. If you know what a get back is, basically like, you know, a revenge. You know what I mean? Getting a revenge. And I'm pretty sure in the reaction video, there was like, something called a ZK or something like that, bro. I swear to God, at the moment, I thought it was a gang, bro. I thought a ZK was a gang. But you guys told me in the comment section that a ZK was something called a zombie knife. So I'm literally sitting here thinking this is like some Call of Duty shit. Like, all right, but what the fuck is this, bro? And it turns out a zombie knife is this big-ass machete that apparently can rip out organs, bro. Like, so, like, if you go ahead and... if you go ahead and stab someone with it, and then you extend the guts out, bro, you extend it out, mad, like, gore and gory just goes ahead and comes out of the, you know what I'm saying, it comes out of you, bro. So basically, if you get stabbed with that, bro, GG's, bro. Like, you're literally gonna be killed, like, on some, like, Michael Myers, I don't even know, bro, I don't even understand, bro, like, I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and pull up a picture of a zombie knife for those who don't know. Yeah, this is how apparently it looks like, bro. This is how some of the blades look like apparently. And you basically get it put on the newspaper if you get stabbed with one of these, bro. And I heard that alone does not feel good. As a matter of fact, I heard that getting poked is like apparently it feels like getting punched really, really, really hard. But back to the reaction, bro. I doubt these subtitles are very accurate. I'm gonna be real. These subtitles are not doing no justice, bro. They really not. Late night meal, Ferro gewack. Late night meal, JD gewack. Late night meal. Geen een van die niks zijn real. Get up. You're talking shit, bro. Gang. Yes, sir. I fucked with this. This was good. This was dope. I fucked with this. Okay, that was freeing his peoples. Freeing his peoples, okay. Vero, jij bent gefeilend kid. Je hebt niemand geswinkt of gekinkt. I like that flow. That intro though. Ik voor je chest of heads. Yeah, I think this beat. Stop it. This beat feels more darker than the first one, bro. I'm kind of fucked with this UK beat more than the other one. The other one was dope too, but in terms of darkness and like on some drill shit, bro, and some gangster shit, bro, the second beat might have to be the best one, bro.
Twee jaar drill rappen, maar hebben een droge bleed. Hashtag Ryna Donis, wat kwam met deze
juice?
Hoe heb je twee jaar drill rap? Kijk naar bleach, heb niemand gejuiced. Hashtag Swimpy gaat de boot. Load het blikkie, twee keer AD, heb niemand geshoot. We chatten nog op en bloed. Aftje bro, ambulance trip gegeven en dat met spoed. Zie precies wat ik doe.
There's a lot of blurred words, bro. I know those lyrics was crazy, but whatever the hell he just said, bro. The fact that the engineer had to blur all of that, bro, so many times, bro, was just... He probably said some real crazy slash incriminating stuff on that one line. Learn, bro. He probably said some mad crazy ish you shouldn't be saying. No business. Hydrated boiler room present of the shit. What the fuck are these? Yo, there might as well not even be subtitles in this video, bro. Honestly, there might as well not even be none. Like, at this point, bro. What the hell are you sometimes? 205 to us at your gang. Who said there's so many victims in your gang? And 2W was supposed to lock. In the crowd here at the inch geraakt. Tweede keer in de tent te staan. Hij zegt die shit, ik kwam vast in je haar. Hij lag op de grond in levensgevaar.
Ze maken geen sens als ze chillen. Kom eenmans om die blok te spinnen. Deze tijd dat ik moet verschillen. Pak die Ramazan, ik maak een film. Ik ben met F.I. Broski, kill hem. Hoppen de rijt en chingen. Ik ben met F.I. Broski, kill hem. Hoppen de rijt en chingen.
Ik ben niet eens troep rappen. He was alright. I don't know who, I don't know their names, but...
Want ik zie niks stoppen op met te praten. Als ik terugdenk, hebben ze geen eens daden. Drukte mijn hele rap niet en shit. Ze hebben geen points, dat mochten ze willen. Na die meeting om juice te spillen. Gooi die kunde lach als je gaat en pillen. Vind die mannen aan die wing. Zij weten zelf, ik rap niet zo. Mijn hot en veel fubel op mij en mijn bro's. Ze klimmen de cel op mijn rijdout. En ze de moeder bestuurt die boot.
I feel so left out, bro. I just feel like, I feel really, like, it's like, I want to bop my head to this. And this is cool, but I feel so left out, bro. Should I get Rosetta Stone on their asses, bro? So I just go ahead and just learn Dutch just to react to Dutch reaction videos, bro? I should probably just might as well just go ahead and try to learn Dutch, bro, just for the sake of it, bro. Just for you guys at this point. God damn, bro. These subtitles are not cutting it, bro. They're dying. I'm still left out. So they spit it.
Zou voor oor mag je houden, junk. Elke set komt met een punk. Op die lane step hebben we plan net. Maar op die klep heb ik zo net.
W producer.
Hij zag alleen de blur. Hij ging naar huis met de kleding gescheurd. Dash had niets, geen Tom en Jerry. Jenny laat niemand zingen als R. Kelly. Twee rijmjes om ze Bert en Ernie. Geen Garb, maar hij ging niet doen net kennen. Het vliegt door je rug, geen Cosma Wanda. Ben mijn compa, hij slaat die tabanja.
Oh, he's sad. Oh yeah, he's spazzing. I can tell by the flow. He's spazzing.
Jeet heeft niemand gedrenched. Rijden heeft niemand gedrenched.
Jenny spazzing.
Jenny heeft niemand gedrenched. Dat zijn well-known facts. Free J.G. Striker en Splash. Jack die
go off! Yes, sir! I'm loving it! Yo, that flow is sick! What? Nah, dude with the... Nah, that dude... Dark skin dude spaz, bro. W, bro. I don't even know who was the best one, bro. But as soon as the ending came in, bro, I think bro must have stole the show, bro. That was fire, bro. I kind of want to repeat that, bro. I'm not even going to lie. W song, even though I feel fucking left out. Like, god damn it, bro. Oh, shit. Alright, y'all. That's going to be the end of this reaction video right here. Hope you guys went ahead and enjoyed it, bro. Once again, like I said in the comment section, bro. Can you guys tell me the context of what the fuck was these dudes rapping about, bro? Because I really do feel left out. Might have to go ahead and start learning a little bit of Dutch, you know what I'm saying? Oh, man. Type down below in the comment section what other videos you guys want me to react to next. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and don't forget to turn on post notifications so you get a notification of when I post my next video. And once again, bro, heavy on the apologize for me just taking an abrupt 1 week break. You know what I mean? I had to go ahead and solve some real family business. So I had to go ahead and travel to my hometown of NYC. As much as I love New York City, bro, unfortunately, I can't afford the finance for me to live over there. So now that's why I go ahead and reside in Florida. I actually do like Florida, but like, I ain't gonna lie. People over here are kind of weird. So I really don't really have any friends over here in Florida. So I just go over here and just do what I gotta do to pass by. You know what I mean? If I had the finance, bro, I would go ahead and stay in New York. But that's besides the point. I love you guys, bro. I'm going to see y'all boys later. This is Bossy. Peace out. I'm off this, bro.